for vintage trouble.
Thank you. That song goes something like this one here.
I see you, Nancy Lee. Wow!
Yeah.
Say things to you at the time, they mean nothing. Later on in your life, you realize what diamonds they were. One of the things my mother told me was to never stay inside the box. Step outside the circle. Don't let anyone tell you what you can and cannot do. This song is called Run Like the River.
Thank you.
So, I know this is going to be like preaching to the choir, because I can tell we all understand about rejuvenating our spirits. If it takes music, if it takes clapping your hands, I can tell you all know how to do that. But what's happened is, from these dark times, I mean, a lot of my friends and loved ones have fallen into a hole, and they seem not to be able to get their energy to be brighter again. So, friends, it is your job and our job as friends and lovers and family to let anyone that we know that is hurting and struggling, not 110% of who they are, that they are loved. Make some noise so I know I'm not speaking to an empty space. It is our job to let people know that I've heard it, that they are loved, and that tomorrow can be better. This song is called Nobody Told Me. this thing. Can we get your help one more time, people? Here's what we're going to do. I'm going to say, strike your light on me. And you're going to say, right on me. I say, strike your light on me. And you say, right on me, like this here, Jackie. Strike your light on me.
On the main concourse. That's outside section 115 on the main concourse. Meet and greet with Vintage Trouble right now and after the Who.
Yeah, I guess.